Hey, welcome back to the long dark. We've got about 6 hours of daylight left, and we're a bit thirsty. We're gonna take care of that. Something strange happened there. Don't need this. Those. Them. Down quite a bit in weight. There's double, so get packs. Rifles look different. They have different sights. In here. Don't need to carry this stuff. Okay, two pieces of wood, that's not very good. We need to need to get some wood, probably. Okay. Good. Bullets. We had two bullets. We're ready. Don't know what the weather's like, but we'll find out in a second. It's not too bad. This way, because probably a wolf right over here somewhere. So we'll be crows. I can hear another wolf. Okay, we'll take care of him too. grizzly. Drop off this stuff here. We need some wood. This is a different way to start a fire. You start it with a torch, get embers. From those embers, you can throw on your reclaimed wood. It's just like starting with a stick, only you start it with a torch. In case we're using a torch that's not quite burned out. Oh dear. Well, let's try this again. Didn't work. This time. One, two, three, four, five. So that's going to take 5 times 20 minutes or 2 hours. Probably need to cook some water too, don't we? As well while we're here. run out of meat there. We're down to the last liter, so we're gonna make some water. And take a look at our status. Yeah, we're half tired, so add some fuel. Cook all the rest of this. Tomorrow we're gonna have to go hunting again. But with the luxury of lots of food and calories, it'd be a lot easier. We'll go and probably head out and leaders, how long is that going to take? Torch to light our way upstairs. Can't make too much. Don't have the old man's beard. It's out of wood again, but we have got lots of water. Stock up the food cabinet here. Yeah, we've got a little bit of luxury of time here. Take all these things. Maybe we'll have time to finish off. We got the food for backup. We got 2 pieces of meat and 4 liters of water. So let's take 2 liters of water. With this. Eat there, didn't I? Yeah, we're gonna have to go hunting again in the morning. Oh, Wolfie, gonna carry us very far. What we got left on this deerskin coat? Wolfskin coat. Ten, 11 hours. Okay, so. Thank you. pretty drained. Only got about 2 hours of darkness. Sleep for. Sound too bad. Storm coming in. That's what this cold weather is about. I need to take down a deer or something. Not gonna be. We already got this wolf over here. Wolf is easy. Easy food. I think we have a rabbit snare. Cold. I'd like this torch to give us a little bit of warmth. But here is some wood. Yes. Okay. got two more. Crow feathers would be nice. I've got two bodies here. Okay. Forget where the birches are. That's the one thing we needed to do. Well, how close to freezing are we? I'm getting there. Gonna light a wee fire just long enough to harvest this, long enough to get us warm in the tube. That's 1 hour. That needs to get us warm by the time we finish harvesting this thing. Let's see what happens. We're back in cold again. Could have made a bigger fire, shouldn't I? I'll live and learn. Fire over here. Be able to harvest up that one. About time to have a little snack and a drink. This foggy weather isn't too great. Can't see very much. I'd like to get down and get that gear. add fuel to this. Okay. That will give us a torch when we're done. I'm using up matches like crazy here. But I think the daylight. Pretty heavy. I don't know if that rope is following us or not, but we're not going to lift that. Got a bit. That helps. Now I'm probably pushing it here. Why are we losing condition here? We're exhausted, that's why. And we're ravenous. Okay, eat. No, peak. Trundle off down here. I'm trying to forget where we are. Yeah, we're not quite back to the home base yet, so we could encounter another wolf, but we're not going to be able to do much about it. We have to shoot him. We're running pretty darn low on ammo, so we need to find where the birch is, which is way up the heck up here. And I can't with all this wood on me. Okay, here we are at the bridge. Back here, see if there's anything important.
Use this.
And a granola bar. Ooh, a deadly granola bar. There is a car here. And we need a pry bar. Ooh, there's goodies in here. Grape soda. Matches, just what we need. An energy bar. Hard to ignore that wolf when he's growling like that. I wonder if he's gonna attack us. We've got the torch on us, so if it doesn't go out. Oh dear.
Probably useful.
Take a look at our torch here. What kind of shape it's in. It'll get us in the place we can get some more torches. Well, this will get us through another day. And we've got some wood saved up, so that's a good thing. Got a little bit of wolf meat. It could be storming tomorrow, that's... stuff up downstairs. Let's take a look. We're completely exhausted. We get 10 hours of darkness. It's going to put our condition down, but put in 10, if we put in 5 hours. take a drink of water before we do that. Give us a little calorie boost and take care of our thirst. Desperately trying to get this coat finished. It's going to make a big difference to us in terms of keeping warm out there. Actually in pretty good condition. Okay, let's this because it's heavy. We'll save that candy. Take our condition down, but I have a feeling it's going to be stormy, so hopefully we can weather this out. And we are done. Exhausted and parched. We have plenty of water. We have one wolf hide left. Stick in here. Those in there. Oh, they did fit. Okay. Got some cloth to do some repairing with. Sticks. So that would give us quite a warm fire, so we are in a condition to go bear hunting. We have enough, a little bit low on calories and we're thirsty again. Take care of that. The rest of this, 85 calories. That. Take a peek outside and see what the weather is like. Before we do that, we'll slip into our good clothes. Put this one away. bonus is now 15. If we repaired some of our clothing, it would be even better. 11 hours of daylight left. We are, mind you, we are exhausted. I just want to check the weather. Six. Not that bad. We have to sleep. Enough about it. That's cutting her fine. Let's see what 3 hours is. It's going to be tough. It's not going to bring us back up to fully rested. We're still tired, but our condition is 87%. Not bad. Okay. Liters of water. Do repairs on this, but we don't have time right now. We're gonna lose them if we don't, though. Pick them up a little bit. 43 to be repaired. Wish we could find the woolen ones. Hours of daylight, but we're tired. We're behind the eight ball here with the food situation. Food locker's empty. Need to go get the birch saplings. That's for sure. Axe, knife, two lines. Yes, that can go up with it. Leave this. Oh, lovely weather. Well, even if we can't do anything, we're going to have to bring that bear back here. I think we're going to try to take him down here. We're going to try and lure him back. Take him down here where we can deal with him. Fortunately, I'm going to have to sleep after I shoot him. But hopefully we'll get lots of meat. And we'll get those birch saplings, which we really need. Two carcasses at the other bridge we could get too if we... I'd like to see a deer. A deer would give us a lot more food. Let's seeing the bear. Bear could be out roaming. Could be in his cave. If we do get a bear, we can't be greedy about the meat. We can only get what we can get. Deer stick. Come in handy. I forgot to bring the wood, didn't I? Team on me. That's alright, they're gonna bring the bear back with us. We don't need the wood. Bear's gonna walk under his own steam, so we don't have to carry him. As if he's here. He doesn't appear to be around. There should be a birch sapling around here. Anyway. Bunny is here. There's a bunny that ran away. I'm gonna check this car out. Look at all the meat. I forgot about this stuff. Perhaps that's why there isn't a bear around here. He hasn't responded yet. My, 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 this does make it interesting. What do we do from here? Left all the goodies back at the other place. And it feels like 13 with our big clothing here, but way down a tad here. Could leave some of the wood here. Find birch saplings. Food situation. We're gonna find out if we're gonna get sick or not. How's always the daylight? Well, that's enough time to explore. Delta's recommendation is to stay on the high ground up here. I think we need to drop this meat off in one of these vehicles out in front of the whaling processing place. There's a container here we can shove the meat in. That'll free up a lot of weight. I think there's a car here, but I think the trunk is locked. is locked. Okay, well, let's nip in here, drop off some meat. There's a way up through that way. There's a container over here that'll work for this meat as well, so. Leave it right here. All the same, 76. Look at our additional, we're pretty full. So, inventory 24, because we're drained. Oh dear. Well, I'm going to leave this wood here. Torches. We've got 4 hours of daylight. Okay. We need to get those, grab the crowbar while we're here. Being a crow. Because where did we leave it? On the Riken. No way to open that trunk. Okay. Got here. Pretty sad shape too. Okay. Get up to 80 secluded corner. That's another place where there could be birch saplings. Actually, if I go the long way around, I can pick up that. No, I can do that on the way back. Gonna regret this, aren't I? I don't know if you guys ever watch Geltaz. He has a channel. He just started a really interesting let's play. It's a race. You start from here on Desolation Point, and you head all the way through Coastal Highway, and then on up to Timberwolf Mountain, and up to the peak. And it's a race to see how long you can do that. Takes about, well, somebody's done it in 15 hours, but that is incredible. Yes, I know, but where is the birch saplings? There might be some around here someplace. I have to look on the map. I can't look at that while I'm recording. Now there should be a mine opening around here somewhere. So there's another spot where they can just spawn. And we'll see if there's any new spawns up here in the stone chapel. Stone chapel is just up ahead here. I forget. I've seen birch saplings, but I forget where I've seen them. I think it's up here. There's some rabbits. At least there's a rabbit trap here. Right about here. This looks like a nice sheltered spot. Bone church. Inventory. Better to get the ones with five. And anything in here good? There's a bunch of reclaimed wood here. Here. Rifle cleaning kit. Empty metal container. Like four, it shows minus one, but if you get out in the open, it's gonna be worse. More around here. Here's another rabbit. Sort of good. Sort of kind of good. Right over here. There's tree roots. We're sort of kind of looking for another deer as well, because we need one more deer hide. And over here we've got mine entrance. Let's explore this. Goodies right here. course it's locked. But we left up in the Riken. There's one over in the lighthouse here. And we are exhausted. We have a little bit of food. How much food did I bring? Yeah. And we could take on a little bit of food. Take this on. Daylight left. We're in trouble if we can encounter a wolf. We do have a this on us, but I don't know if we've got a flare. This is so bad. Ooh, there's a bunny rabbit. That's a good sign. Yeah, that's a good sign. As soon as we get up here, we're gonna be out of the wind anyways. Ooh, there's lots of stuff here. Might spot a deer here. Could be one out of here. Here's one. Here's a deer. We don't have the strength to get him right now. The only thing we can do is get up here and get these birch saplings if they're here. I'm pretty sure they're up here. I think there's maple up here as well. So we'll take those. Rabbit's coming. Not always a good sign. Could mean there's a bar up here or bar or a wolf. There, we're out of the wind now. We're getting our we're losing condition because of being exhausted. But, there's birds up here. I think that we've harvested this. Oh no, we haven't harvested it. Well, there's our wolf pelt, our deer hide. One crow feather. I hate to take this, guys. He's so good. He brings us crow feathers. I think you... Where the heck? There should be good saplings around here. Don't tell me, I got no birch saplings. Boy, is this ever a terrible spawn. There's a maple. One lonely maple. Ooh, I'm taking him. There's a couple of crow feathers. Another one. Another one.
It's getting dark out here. Time to look for shelter.
Hope you're in a wee bed, eh? Yes, Lassie. I think we're gonna take this deer hide, though. I think so. Check our status. We're exhausted. We're warm. Good that way. Okay, we got plenty of that, so let's get that hide. 1 hour of daylight left. We're going to be coming back with torchlight now. And might as well get these. Here, birch. One birch. We'll take it. Forget how many arrows we get for that, but not very many. Plenty enough, warm enough. I think the plan tonight is to sleep in the lighthouse. We can get there. Got our torch going out. Plenty windy. Oopsie. My bad. Yes, I don't like that. I know, poor little rabbit. If we hug this wall, we might get some wind shelter here. Seems to be coming from whatever way that is, off to the left of us. Now we've got wind shelter. Now the only thing bad that can happen is if my torch runs out. This is it. This is it. We're on our way to the lighthouse. And somehow, by some miracle, we managed to evade that wolf by not looking at it and carrying a torch. So, what can I say? Strange game. It's very hard to do that. Very hard to not look for the wolf. And us, we've only got an arrow and a bow. So, and if we shoot that, we're kind of stuck, because then we have to, at this point we're pretty good safe from the wolf. Over this bridge, he doesn't like to come over the bridge for some reason. I'm pretty sure we're going to find a whetstone here in the in the lighthouse because we haven't found one yet. There hasn't been one anywhere we've looked. So there's a lighthouse. Fine. These we don't need to carry those around. This is always annoying when it does that to us. I don't know why. Inverse sapling, we're gonna drop it on the floor here. Oh, we have some stuff to cook. Enough here. That's empty. Not seeing a whetstone anywhere. Oh, I think we'll start this fire. Thought there would be one. No whetstone here. Whetstone on the floor here. One upstairs. No whetstone here. Come on, guys. Don't be so chintzy. Supposed to be giving me a whetstone. Who thought? Not a single whetstone in this whole place. That doesn't seem right. I'm gonna go check up here, but holding me breath. New containers here. I'm surprised. I would have thought they would have put at least one whetstone on this place. They didn't seem to do it. Not even around here. Okay, well, we're gonna have to toddle off to bed. There's nothing for it. I think we're going to have to call it a night here. We've survived for 24 days, 11 hours, 54 minutes, so that's 12 hours. So, I don't recall when we first started, but it's middle of the night, I know that. I do believe we've got the pry bar now. And that's it till next time. So winded, and still 2 hours of darkness. Sleep a bit more. Good, we're rested. Back to 100%. First. We'll take a wee drink, but we're not going to save, so. And that'll be it for now. And signing off for today, Steve, and the long dark.